At the 2024 World Defense Show, WDS, International Defense Exhibition in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, Turkish combat vehicle manufacturer Otokar and Italian defense equipment manufacturer Leonardo joined forces to introduce the Otokar Tulpar chain-wheeled vehicle in a variant fitted with a 120mm Hitfact II cannon turret. After being equipped with a 120mm Hitfact II cannon, Otokar Tulpar, which was once an infantry fighting vehicle, IFV, levels up to become a fire support vehicle, FSV, or in other words, a tank with a 120mm cannon that weighs less than 40 tons. Otokar Tulpar was initially presented as an IFV meant for the Turkish Army's requirements at the IDEF 2015 Defense Exhibition in Istanbul. However, the Turkish Army has not yet adopted it into its inventory. Otokar Tulpar is a modular platform available in multiple configurations capable of supporting a gross vehicle weight of up to 45 tons. Depending on the need, the Tulpar can be fitted with steel or rubber tracks and diesel engines producing between 700 and 1100 horsepower. The Otokar Tulpar is an IFV equipped with a dual feed cannon of 30mm caliber, and its whole structure is made to resist the impact of bullets with the same caliber. Additionally, the Otokar Tulpar is an IFV that can transport 9 infantrymen. Concurrently, Leonardo created the Hitfact II turret for the Centauro II program, an 8x8 wheeled vehicle that was contracted by the Brazilian and Italian military. A coaxial machine gun and a main cannon with a 120 or 105mm caliber are also options for the turret's equipment. One option is to install a pintle-mounted machine gun or a remote-controlled weapon station on the roof. If the autoloader is fitted, the Hitfact II can have a 12-round capacity autoloader. If the customer prefers to load rounds manually, the crew can consist of 3 people. Otokar and Leonardo started talking about working together to build Tulpar in late 2022, and their conversation paid off at WDS 2024 when the Otokar-Leonardo system was presented. The integration of the Hitfact II turret into Tulpar was described by both firms as being very smooth. The turret diameter is standard, and Tulpar's top deck can easily support the 7.5-ton Hitfact II. Regarding Vetronics, the open architecture and turret design of Armatronics made it easier to integrate the two systems. Shortly before the WDS 2024 exhibition opened, the Otokar Tulpar's new light tank variant was finished, giving rise to a 34-ton-plus tank figure. Both firms have emphasized that the turret in Riyadh was a workaround and that trials will start after the exhibition finishes. The turret was mounted on a chassis that was not designed for this use,